Hi everyone! Welcome back to part 5 of our Pokemon Fire Red walkthrough. In the last episode, we earned our 4th gym badge at the Celadon City Gym. In this part, we're heading towards our 5th gym badge at the Saffron City Gym. But before that, we will unravel the mystery of the Pokemon Tower, get ourselves a Lapras, and add Hitmonlee to our team. We'll also secure a Masterball.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
Helpful or entertaining, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and hit that subscribe button to stay updated with all our latest content. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.